How to analyze people. Learn speed reading others' body language. Spot if a narcissist manipulates you and defend yourself from dark psychology, mind control, deception, gaslighting, NLP, and persuasion. Written by Blake Code. Narrated by Russell Newton. Copyright 2024. All rights reserved. Disclaimers and legal notices. Copyright and usage restrictions. This audiobook is copyright protected. It is only for personal use and is not intended as a guarantee of specific results. The content contained within this audiobook may not be reproduced, stored, duplicated, or transmitted in any form or by any means, electronic, photocopying, recording, scanning, or otherwise without direct written permission from the author or the publisher. You cannot amend, distribute, sell, use, quote, or paraphrase any part or the content within this audiobook without the consent of the author or publisher. It is illegal to copy this audiobook, post it to a website, or distribute it by any other means without permission. Liability disclaimer. By listening to this audiobook, the listener agrees that under no circumstances will any blame or legal responsibility be held against the publisher or author for any damages, reparations, or losses, direct or indirect, which are incurred as a result of the use of information contained within this audiobook, including, but not limited to, errors, omissions, or inaccuracies. Content accuracy disclaimer. Please note the information contained within this document is for entertainment purposes only. The publisher makes no representations or warranties of any kind, express or implied, about the completeness, accuracy, reliability, suitability, effectiveness, or availability of the information, products, services, or related graphics contained in this audiobook. All effort has been executed to present accurate and reliable information. However, listeners should exercise their own judgment and verify any information or claims made in this audiobook. No warranties of any kind are declared or implied. Professional advice disclaimer. Listeners acknowledge that the author is not engaging in the rendering of legal, financial, medical, or professional advice. The content within this audiobook has been derived from various sources. Please consult a licensed professional before attempting any techniques outlined in this audiobook. In fact, the content of this audiobook is not intended to be a substitute for professional advice, diagnosis, or treatment. Listeners should consult with appropriate professionals for specific advice tailored to their individual situations. Views and opinions disclaimer. The views and opinions expressed do not necessarily reflect those of the publisher or author, and do not necessarily reflect the views of any organization or entity associated with them. Any reference to specific products, services, organizations, or individuals does not constitute endorsement or recommendation by the author or publisher. Result disclaimer. The information provided in this audiobook is not intended as a guarantee of specific results. Any examples or case studies provided are for illustrative purposes only and should not be interpreted as a promise or guarantee of specific results. Third-party content disclaimer. This audiobook may contain links to external websites or references to third-party content. The publisher and author are not responsible for the content or practices of any third-party websites or resources. Inclusion of any links or references does not imply endorsement of the content or services by the publisher or author. Changes to the disclaimers. The publisher and author reserve the right to change these disclaimers at any time without prior notice. Any changes will be posted on the publisher's website and will be effective immediately upon posting.
Introduction.
Congratulations for purchasing How to Analyze People, and thank you for doing so. Mind manipulations have been on the rise since the 1800s, with the practice lacking awareness at the time. Today, multiple groups involve the art of mind control while focusing solely on influencing thoughts and behaviors of the victim. As such, the victims remain in an unknown state of mind, but insisting that he or she participates in certain activities willingly. The book, How to Analyze People, highlights the general information available concerning mental manipulation, including tracing back research done under the topic. With mind control becoming rampant in our culture today, technology and seeking immediate solutions to existing problems play a significant role in enhancing mind control techniques among individuals. The art of mind control can be used either positively or negatively, depending on the manipulator. The positive mind controls improve life by enabling us to focus on what we want to achieve. On the other hand, negative mind control techniques may lead to cults, victims involving chaotic behaviors, and sometimes death. Manipulators should therefore focus on bringing the food out of it rather than influencing others negatively. Besides, the art of mind control may involve a self-drive or manipulation from other individuals. Self-drive mind control techniques enable you to clear your mind and feel the emptiness, therefore focusing on what is essential. Mind control from secondary sources is frequently negative, destroying the lives of their victims. There are plenty of books on this subject on the market. Thanks again for choosing this one. Every effort was made to ensure it is full of as much useful information as possible. Please enjoy. Chapter 1, The Art of Mind Control. With the digital world quietly settling around us, machines are the forefront in satisfying our hunger for more advanced technologies in our societies. About 3 decades ago, the art of mind control seemed like a cult and confined to specific cultures. Similarly, many saw mind control as an impact of mental disorders affecting certain people. For instance, when given a 10,000 puzzle to solve within an hour or two, your mind will initially ask questions such as why and how will it benefit you at the end. The mind primarily never likes failing. Henceforth, you remain in a constant act of thinking new things or solving different emerging challenges. History of mind control. The art of mind control comprises of some science behind it, originating in the 1980s by researcher Dr. Robert Cialdini. In a book entitled Influence, The Psychology of Persuasion, Dr. Robert highlights crucial principles proven to influence individuals. Mind control has therefore been proven scientifically and not generalized as magic, arcane arts, or mental problems. Between 1800 and 1810, James Tilly Matthews drew the first technical drawing prototypes, which led to significant confusions between people. With minimal knowledge about the art of mind control at the time, his picture brought a lot of controversy among the population, as they never understood its meaning. As such, Matthews was locked up in the Royal Bethlehem Hospital and considered a lunatic, but claimed to be detained illegally. The authority at the time insisted that his drawings suggested a different action. However, Matthews explained about his pictures, which comprised of a completely different message, difficult for other people to understand. Recently, pioneer Rod Dickinson translated Matthews' hallucinatory drawings into reality, bringing out a more comprehensive and modern picture never witnessed before. Over the years, the art of mind control has loomed globally, with different individuals equipped with the skills of controlling minds. Like Matthews, Maverick and Victor Tosk also developed a complex framework in 1919, inspired by Natalija. She was held against her will after her thoughts on dreams being influenced by electronics devices run by a...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.